Vasudev Kutumbakam, the whole world is one family. Isn't it so true in the most modern contemporary time when we are fighting one single virus as a whole family, wherever we are spread out, in whichever country that we belong to? This coronavirus has made us realize so many things. But I have something, a very important true fact to narrate to you. And the story is, a boy from Italy visited his parent in Kerala, a place called as Kochi or Cochin or Ernakulam, which is a commercial capital of Kerala. Now the boy with his family visited, they had corona, so they transmitted this infectious disease to their parents. The father was 93 and the mother was 86. Both got infected and were sent to Kottayam Medical College. They recovered. Not only them, I think most of the Kerala patients affected by this virus were able to overcome this particular disease. The lowest mortality among any other state, Kerala has got the least. But this boy from Italy has something more to say. He says that we as a Keralite often go out, reach out and get established outside India, be it Gulf, US or Europe. And there, when we earn, we come back and build mansions, big houses, villas here. And if it spreads out more than 3 or 4 decades, it is almost like the offspring being brought up as citizen of these countries that I mentioned. But this critical time, the elders who were staying in US or Europe, I think they passed away because of the improper treatment that was denied to them due to old age. Their multi-storied houses in Kerala are locked for years without any occupant. They passed away helplessly and in pathetic manner in US and Europe because Western countries consider old people our liabilities. Even after 3 generations, locals there whisper among themselves, "He is an Indian." Yes, you got citizenship there, but unofficially you are still an Indian, with an inferiority in their mind. You think you are big, but in those countries, outside your apartment, who knows you? They pay 30% tax every month in life, but they get nothing back at the need of the hour. Here, people are reluctant to pay tax in India, but now get all possible protection from government. Hey, Indian government, you are doing a marvelous job. The world over are applauding you for the right thing, doing the right time in right places. Don't you think this is something great in this country? Be it God's own country, Kerala, which has the lowest mortality rate among any other affected states. But don't you think again this is something great? If any of your dear ones are aging in these countries outside India, convince them to come back and spend retirement life here in God's own country or wherever in India, my mother India. Now this is a reality. Time has come for introspection. At least neighbors here will nurse them. We are a poor country according to Western standards, but we are very rich in benevolence, resilience. And out of the several thoughts or slogans that were coined in India, like Atithi Devo Bhav or Satyamev Jayate, I would choose Sare Jahan Se Acha Hindustan Hamara. Jai Hind.